Today we are going to study the physical and chemical properties of acetic acid. For that apparatus is test tube or vein tube. Then here is a red and blue litmus and here is a sodium bicarbonate NaHCO3. Now we have to see odor of this is acetic acid. Odor of acetic acid. You can see the odor of acetic acid. That is odor like vinegar. Now we are going to study the solubility inside water. For that, take acetic acid here. How to take? Drop inside. Now I am taking water. Here, I am dissolving water in this. You can see it is completely soluble in water. Completely get mixed up with water. Now, we are going to study effect on litmus paper. Now, I will take some acetic acid here in the test tube. Now, I will drop blue litmus paper. Now you can see it has turned red. What is the meaning of this? Blue litmus turns red means
this is acid.
Now I will take another test tube. I will take again acetic acid. Now I will add red litmus paper. Now you can see red litmus paper remains red. That means again it is an acid. Now we will see reaction with sodium bicarbonate. Here is a sodium bicarbonate. With the help of spoon or spatula, I will add here sodium bicarbonate. Here. Sodium bicarbonate. Now we have a cork here. We have sodium bicarbonate. What is adding over here now? Acetic acid. We will add acetic acid in this in sodium bicarbonate. Now see the reaction. You will see here
lime
water. Now turns. You can see slowly lime water is turning. Here we can see lime water has completely turned milky. Now if you continue to pass the gas again, now again that becomes colorless. Now if adding another few pieces of or few NaHCO3 sample, and again if you continue, add acetic acid, little more acetic acid, we will add here. It has become completely colorless. Okay, got it? So what all properties we have studied about the acetic acid? Odor like vinegar, solubility in water, it is soluble in water, effect on litmus, blue litmus turns red, red remains red, reaction with sodium bicarbonate, when sodium bicarbonate is mixed with acetic acid, then what reaction takes place? See, CH3, CH3, COOH, plus NaHCO3 gives you CH3COONa, sodium acetate plus H2O plus CO2. When this CO2 gets liberated and when we take lime water in a test tube, that is why that lime water turns milky. Thank you.